Students, today we are going to do an art integrated activity. This activity is related to English literature, poem, Everyday Things, written by Jean Eyre. This poem tells us about the importance of things that we need essentially in our daily lives. As in this pandemic, everyone is facing financial crunch. Keeping in view our needs and wants, we need to be very careful while spending money. So students, you will do one collage making activity on needs and wants. Let's start. Material required: A4 size sheet, glue, scissors, sketch pens, old newspaper and magazine. Students, you will collect pictures of needs and wants from old newspapers and magazines or any other source which is easily available to you. Cut the pictures and paste them on A4 size sheet as shown. Also label them with sketch pen. Students, needs are the things we need to live and survive. And wants are the things we would like to have but don't need to live and survive. I hope students you will enjoy doing this interesting activity. That's all for today. We will meet in our next class. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.